Everybody, AEW Double or Nothing is officially over, and I have one of the men behind this incredible event. He needs no introduction, but I'll introduce him anyways because he's amazing, Matt Jackson.
Oh, you're a sweetheart. I feel so happy that this is over with. For 6 months I just wanted to do it. I couldn't breathe for 6 months, and I feel like I could finally breathe. So I'm so happy, and it was a home run, so God.
I had that exact same conversation. Both Dana and myself were having makeup at the same time, and we kept watching for the buy-in, just the views go up and up, and like, it was just, you expected it, but seeing it, and the fact that it's finally here, it's surreal, isn't it?
It is surreal. It's like, at times, I was like, all we did was talk about this thing, right, called AEW and this show, Double or Nothing, but like, it took forever to get here, so I'm like, is this a real thing? Are we actually doing a show? And it didn't really hit me until I walked in on Thursday night and I saw this setup, and I'm just like,
this is ours.
This is the thing we did. Like, we drew that on a napkin, that set, and there's a real set there, and like, that's the logo that my friend made, and now it's everything. It really blows my mind.
And it's kind of crazy, because when you walk away from tonight, you see the empty place, you see the ring, that's all that's left, and you think to yourself, that ring's not rented.
Right.
That ring's not going anywhere. Nope. You're in it for the long run.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Speaking of the literal ring, it was the first time anybody's ever bumped in that ring. It's brand new. And we helped custom build that ring. So it was. It's just funny. Like it's like getting to do all the things I ever wanted to do. And it's a dream come true. But yeah, we're not going anywhere. This is long term. We're in this for the long haul. We're going to party. Let's party. Come party with us.
Super kick party. Well, thank you so much for having me as a part of it. You know how much this meant to me, so I just truly appreciate it. Congratulations!
Thank you.